What's up guys, my name is Celpo and today I'm going to show you how to make this MLab text. It looks amazing, so let's do it. Let's go over here, click select pixels, and you can go on to the sensor, click on gradient, and install this. So I already chose the background and everything, so I'm just going to add in.